I mean, really what we do here is like, there's 100 different ways to run a laundromat, and I'm not even saying like mine's the only way. Like, there's people that run unattended, I run attended, people do wash, dry, fold, pick up, delivery, I don't do that stuff. I said it's good to learn and to know what people are doing, because someone may be doing it better than you, and why wouldn't you follow?